the power today is the 1923 Shea steam locomotive, originally built for using a wing at the Westside Public Company. This locomotive weighs in at just about 84 tons. It is a three-truck Class C locomotive, which means it is like the all-wheel drive and four-wheel drive locomotive. And surprisingly, it was built in 1923 as a rail-powered locomotive. This one was never a coal-powered or wood-fired. Now, the cars that got here today were originally made of H freight cars built over 95 years ago. Some converted to passenger service, some were even converted in our own silver-footed shops. Now, this coach used to haul freight in the old Denver Rail Grand West and Narrow Gauge lines of southwestern Colorado. Portions of which still remain today as the Durango and Silverton Narrow Gauge, and the Denver and Vertex Scenic Railway. But your place remains to be